corner. Make some noise, cheer, clap for our stunts that you see. Please feel free to get involved and do that. So first of all, we got Jack, who is in the blue wetsuit. You can see currently in the middle of the stage on the far left-hand side. We've got Chris Taylor. So Jack started jet skiing at 12 years old. He's a 4-time national freestyle champion, 5-time British freestyle champion, a world professional freestyle skier, and he worked for the P1, the prestigious offshore powerboat championships. If you're new to all things on the water, P1 is effectively Formula One out on water. He's appeared on TV, including working alongside Lewis Hamilton and Jenson Button for BBC F1. Chris is a former British drifting champion, switched from the asphalt to the water, and started jet skiing just post-COVID. He started riding the surf, then moved on to flat and freestyle. Wow. Won his first competition in 2022. So a bit of information about their jet skis. They're fully carbon fibre, nice and light, built by Rector Racing in Thailand. Both got a 1200cc engine, which runs on AV gas. Very small fuel tanks on these jet skis to keep them light and nimble. And they have little footholds on each side of the tray where they stand, which enables them to push down and perform tricks, but also means when they're upside down, they can grip on with their toes to remain in control on the jet skis. So you're going to see an array of tricks and stunts. Big backflips, barrel rolls, flares, underwater subs, water spray fountains, and look out for a no-handed barrel roll as well. Social media as well, at Jack Moll, M-O-U-L-E, so it's Jack, M-O-U-L-E. Come on, give a round of applause. So I mentioned that Jack's worked with Lewis Hamilton, and when he finished working with Lewis, Lewis signed his jet ski, but he forgot to tell his team that Lewis had signed the jet ski. So when it went back into the factory, they thought it was just a marker of pen and polished it out. So the jet ski is no longer signed by Lewis Hamilton. But he did work with Lewis Jetson and Martin Brundle for BBC Formula One, where he taught Lewis some freestyle tricks. Jack and Chris working together quite a lot on different shows. So you'll be able to see their synchronization as they perform their tricks and stunts out on the water for you. Jack and Chris back out on the water for you.